there's an initial resistance. What do you mean by initial resistance? Let's say you make a target, or you envision that you want to be a great author. Immediately, the next moment, what happens is you will start encountering so many circumstances that will start questioning your initial target, will start questioning your initial focus. This is known as resistance. Now, the question is, how to handle resistances in life? To be able to handle resistances in life, first we need to be very clear about what we want to do in life. A person who is very clear about what he or she wants to do in life will have minimum resistance in life, will experience minimum failures, will experience minimum difficulties, and will experience minimum unwanted circumstances in life. So the most important thing is to create that focus, is to create that be, is to envision. Once you are clear about what you want to be, your life will immediately start taking the necessary actions. There's so many people who come and tell me, Guru, when I set a target very clearly from inside my heart, from inside my soul, what happens? I'm amazed at that. Yesterday I was in a bookstore and accidentally my hand reached out for a book. And when I looked at the book, when I looked at the name of the book and the content, I was amazed. That book is all about the target that I was setting. That book is all about the target that I wanted to work on. That book is the real help that I wanted in life. And these people tell me, Guru, you know, I have encountered so many such miracles in life. What I tell them is, no. There are no miracles in life. Life is the only miracle. Life is itself the miracle. And when you make yourself very clear about your focus, about your vision, about your being, about your feeling, immediately everything that happens to you is a miracle. Everything is a miracle. Every minute starts becoming a miracle. You will start experiencing different things that you thought were impossible earlier. You will start meeting people who will really help you in your project. You will start making new friends, new acquaintances. You will start creating new network that will really support what you want to do. And this happens only to those people who have the right vision in life. There are so many helps. There are so many things that want to access you. There are so many energies in the universe that want to help you. But if you don't have that focus, if you don't have that vision, no energy can help you. Once you have that vision, once you are very clear about your future, everything in the universe conspires to help you realize your dreams. Every day when you wake up, you will start having new inspirations coming to you. Every time you meditate, there will be new inspirations coming to you. There will be new vibrations. There will be new thoughts. And all these vibrations, these inspirations, these thoughts will help you realize your dreams. So don't worry about the resistances. Don't worry about the difficulties that might arise when you start your life to create. When you start to create the life that you wanted to live, don't worry about any such resistances. They are not meaningful. They are not important. What's most important is, do you really know what you want to do in life? Are you very clear about it? Do you authentically feel so? Are you absorbed with what you want to do? Are you completely focused into what you want to be in life? If this happens, all doubts, all resistances, all failures, all difficulties will help you. Even difficulties will make you stronger. Even failures will make you more wise. But if you are not clear about what you want to be, if you do not have the right perspective, if you do not have the right vision, even a small failure becomes very fatal to you. It's very fatal to you. It looks like you have lost your enthusiasm. Even small failures will be very, very difficult to handle. Even small emotional troubles will be very difficult to handle to someone who has not created that focus. So, dear friends, don't waste your time thinking of the difficulties. All difficulties will be a matter of joy, will be a matter of adventure. To someone who is climbing Mount Everest, all difficulties will add to the adventure. All difficulties will make you more courageous. All difficulties will make you wiser. And all difficulties will make you stronger from within. The only question is, do you have the right vision? Do you know what you want to be? Are you very clear about what you want to be? These are the questions we must ask ourselves. Once we are very, very clear about our perspective, about our focus, everything falls in place. Life becomes joy. Life becomes a process of creation. And life becomes a series of new and challenging adventures. Everything is challenging, everything is adventurous, and everything is joyful in life. Life is only meant for people who have the right vision. Start living the life of your vision. You will be amazed at your progress. You will experience miracles all throughout your life.